trim information for you. On the exterior color fronts, we're going to add a true red that came from the coupe. And then we have four new colors. We've got a cosmic blue metallic, kind of a grayish blue. We've got lunar silver metallic. We have a very bright sporty blue, the Aegean blue metallic. And in the lower right corner, burgundy night pearl. We've got one of these cars out there for you guys to see. I'd like you to take a close look at this car. So when the car's in the shade, it looks kind of black. When the car gets in the sun, the flop on this color makes the car look fantastic. Beautiful, beautiful color. So please take a look when you get the opportunity. Interior colors, black, a new gray for us, and ivory. Moving on to trim information, LX. Once again, very well equipped. You're going to see that we have MT on the LX, CVT on the LX, and available Honda Sensing. As Ryan mentioned earlier, the Honda Sensing will be available in all trims, standard on the Touring trim at the top, but we'll get to that in just a minute. So obviously, new, more powerful engine, as the R&D team just told you, 2-liter, LED DRLs, LED taillights, electronic parking brake, and auto climate control. Moving up to the EX, still with the 2-liter and the available Honda Sensing, we add technological features that I don't believe anybody else is offering in this segment at the moment. We've got CarPlay and Android Auto. We also have a remote engine start, and we have heated side mirrors. Moving up to the EXT, this is where you jump into your turbo, 174 horsepower direct injected turbo engine, coupled to a CVT with a torque converter. We also add heated front cloth seats, a first for Civic, and dual zone climate control. EXL with leather, you get an 8-way power driver seat. You also get the option to order the available Garmin navigation system. And finally, the other new trim, I'm sorry, I should have mentioned, the EXT is a new trim, the Touring is a new trim. With the Touring, you're going to get LED headlights. You're going to get side turn signal mirrors with LED turn signals, rain sensing wipers. You're going to get chrome door handles. This was the car you guys saw last night. Beautiful, beautiful car. 450-watt premium audio system. The Honda Sensing is standard, and the Garmin navigation as well. So with that, we're going to give you a little bit of information on pricing. We're going to give you a range. The actual pricing will be sent to you just before the embargo date on October 19th. Just to let you know, the LX, with all this additional equipment, style, it's going to go up $150. Your LX MT is going to start at $18,640. At the top of the line, the Touring, it's going to be mid-$26,000. I'll give you an idea of the overall price range for this vehicle. As far as production goes, Alliston, Ontario, Canada is the lead global plant. They will produce most iterations of Civic. Greensburg, Indiana will produce sedans. Car will go on sale November of 2015. With that, we think what's going to sell this car, obviously, number one is the style. You look at this car, it's a huge difference. Very good looking car. The R&D team, you know, they wanted something evocative of a European touring sedan, and we think they hit it. Sporty and fun to drive. I'm hoping you guys go out there, feel it for yourself. Let me know what you think. You know, fuel economy, outstanding. Safety, as Ryan showed you with the crash information, the Honda Sensing suite of features. We have a fantastic product. We think we're going to do really well. From all this, 2016 Civic, it's a game changer. And this is why we're calling it the most ambitious remake of Civic ever.